Wait for Jack 2, you get health upgrades? Oh my god. You dirty rat. Just in case, I wasn't too sure.
How do we get inside this fort?
Are we supposed to get inside this fort? I can't touch any of them. There we go. I'm assuming it has to do with these generators. Yep. Nighty night. Yeah, yeah, no, I. Well, the enemies do one damage each and have one health. The little amount I do have at the moment is, it's kind of making me nervous. It's kind of, makes me a little nervous. Oh, you gotta be, Mm-hmm. Ouch. Tapper. Damn it! I've gone so long! No! I've gone so long without having to wear a tiara on stream. So long! So long. Very long. So we're 48% of the game, huh? Oh! Miss one of the mountain pass. Navigate the blue precursor rings. 3, 7 scout flies. So if they're highlighted, it lets you know. If they're not, wow. I am not very thorough, am I? Oracle. Yeah, not really. Yeah. Tea time? Is double, so it'd be 40, and then it's doubled one more time. No, 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 stay away. Thanks. Oh, come on, you right. Oh, you tosser. Is that's not the it is. I'm back to square one. Oh game. Oh game. Camera. And the camera. And the camera. Uh-oh.
Maybe Radico can defeat this guy.
So... mean the red eagle rat there? Rat chilling out right there on a ledge? Okay, so I was trying to jump up on that. Okay, never mind. Alright, we're gonna rush. There's gotta be a reason, unless there's like, there we go. And I'm taking you out. Nope. But he's just gonna respawn, isn't he? So, is there a reason for taking those guys out? I'm going to die again. Oh, am I gonna die again? I love him. He's just like excited. He's like, he's coming! He's coming! He's gonna die! And I whiffed it. And I thought I whiffed it for a second time, didn't it? Okay. Alright. Just gotta... Remember not to double jump on icy, very icy, very icy. No!
Don't step into the light, Jack! Don't step into the light!
Okay. I'm gonna hit like all the tee times in all the games, aren't I? There's gonna be a lot of pain. Give me a little. Oh, it's just like, you gotta wedge it. Just gotta wedge it. Gotta. No. There we go. Okay, now baby it. Please come here. Please. Ball, child. Thank you. Yep. Nope. We're gonna try again. Yep. There we go. That's using your head. But if he races, so losing the race counts as a death? Yes, sadly. Can't see. Woo! She didn't specify how many we needed, so I guess grab as many as we can and then go back down. I'm trying to think. Now that I acted, I should say, now that I've shut off all of those, is the door open? Yeah, you ain't going nowhere, Buttercup. Ooh, entrance? Nope. Yeah, already went that way. Later, Buttercup. Uh-oh. I lied. Hang on. Okay, nope, yep. See, now that the first TR is on, I feel like I can kick back and just horribly die in ways that are just terrible. Just very terrible. Oh god. Oh, there we go. Ooh. Go through the trees? Go through the... Ooh! Trees! Uh-huh. Ah. Gamers. Okay. Gamma's really fixated on being insanely close there. Can I ban the camper back? It's really claustrophobic. Found one. Nice. Very nice. Should try the other area of the section on the map first. Are you talking about the lava area? Oh, this is underneath the, okay. Oh, it's a cave. Wait, where's the cave at then? Ooh. Can I hop down there without dying? Oh, I don't know. Oh, okay. Along the railroad track, you have to ride carts. Okie dokie? How do I get to there? Oh, come on! Really? I gotta do a super jump? Yeah. Oh. Oh, so I do have to go back to the volcano. Ooh, hi. So you totally... Yeah, you're gonna get it. And there was an orb out of that. Nice. Very nice.
Strike a pose.
All right, so main road.
Hey, there's the flat.
How do I? Yeah. Okay. Wait. Am I? This is... Oh, that's what I need to do. Hands are fudge! Getting sweaty. Like a freaking pigeon. The main area, by the way. Apparently not the way to get back to the main area, but the fortress is now open though, so yay. Please tell me I don't have to run back. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Okay. There is a god in the game, chat. Are sweaty. All right, I'm sorry. Game makes me nervous, just a little bit. I think the last time I've been this nervous was I think we were playing Sly Cooper's trilogy. I have the power. Yeah. Oh. There's a few things I don't particularly do well in. Mazes, puzzles, platformers. Everything else moderately okay, you know? I wouldn't say good decent, but like moderately fine. Oh, how am I gonna do? Oh, it's... Well, that was cheap. Run and jump it. All right, that's where we gotta get to, but where does that start at? Oh, derp. Don't mind me, I occasionally play video games. Hey, little buddy, come here. Gonna knock your teeth right out. Yeah, yeah. That's how friendly I am. That's ice, isn't it? Kind of. That's ice. No, that's, oh my God, really? Somebody needs to clean this, chat. Don't be ice. What you gonna do, buddy? What you gonna do? What you gonna do when I run from you? Alright, he's gonna... Woo! Thank you! Wait a minute! What was that for? Oh! Shortcut! Thank you! Oh, give me that extra health. Give me that extra health. Uh-huh. Huh? That's a little too close, don't you think, Abe? That's... Don't you think that's might be a... Ooh. Don't screw it up at the last second. Yeah! Slam it! Huh. Okay. Deactivate the precursor blockers, something with that one, and then that's probably the seven scowflies, which I have a few, which is kind of cool. Okay, cool. I think our out is over here. Where? Uh-oh. No, this looks familiar. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, you're just gonna give me a goodie like that? Oh, you're so nice, game. Look at that. You're so nice. You make me cry. Right there, chat. One goat. Come on, Yeti. I take you down. One Yeti at a time. Dirt. Well, that sucked. I feel like you're only really supposed to go back a certain way. Maybe that's it. Yeah, that would be it. That would be it. There it is. Oh. Oh. Nice. Only need one more. Okay. I think we got all but two up there. Now, Sleepy, out of curiosity, you beat this game multiple times. Are we forced to get every single precursor orb, or can we, like, let a few pass? Like, slide. How many do we have? We have 55. Not unless you want a full unique cutscene. There's 100 in the game. Okay. We need 72. It's like, what the shit, woman? It's 100 in the game in total? Okay. 72 just seems like, well, to be honest, it seems like they don't like me. Uh-oh. And I skipped it. Lava tube. Let's go all to the lava tube. Was this the, one you were talking about? Oh shit, biscuits! Are you kidding me?
You don't have enough power cells to get through this lava. You can't get through to Gaul and Maya Citadel until you've collected 72 power cells.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. That's the other track? Okay, so if I keep going this way, I should be going to where you want me to go? Knock on wood. And we're making another left turn. Straight ahead. Man, the color in this game is so good. Oh, they go into the entrance. Okay. I think there's one on that side. Yep, I see it. Spider cave. Like I'm going to a boss fight. It's got a spider base, right? I feel like, yeah, that's a big ass centipede. Okay. Let's talk about your inability to be friendly, buddy. Up. Ooh, boy. That was a little too gutsy on my part. Oh, come get some. You want to go? Do you really want to go? Ooh. Ooh.
Maybe you can shoot better if you aim through your goggles.
Hey. Well, that might be accurate. And now that I think about it, why they didn't really do that. What is that? Well, whatever it is, I can't touch it. Oh, I think I got him. Oh, I hear one. Oh, hit him twice. Uh-oh. Ooh, spider. And spider egg? Killed the parent. Okay, no, they bail almost the second they get touched. I mean, I would too, but like, yeah. Spider Cave has an entire... Okay, it's an entire zone. All right. Oh, they'll fall off when they're dead? Is that... a way to get one of the spears?
Kill all the centipedes, yes.
How am I going to... Oh, no, wait, I think I see how it... All right, so here's the question I have. Daxter went into the Dark Eco, and he did completely fine. I go in it and I die, but at some point I go in it and I come out a badass. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. And I guess I could try to take out the centipedes and see if that will give us a precursor orb. That gets you one? Okay. One down. I think I just gotta aim, that's the problem. Hey, there's one. Okay, I think I got him. I think, yep. So they get a little bit faster, huh? There we go. Here's one. Ooh, you sneaky little shits. Did I get him? Nope, did not get. There we go. Now, I think there is... Yep, right there. Oh, I am actually cutting pieces of you off. That's a little more violent than I was expecting. I think the only one that is straight ahead. Alright, do I get a shot? I think I do. There you go. Come on. Okay. Oh no, you're still back. Okay. Okay. Maybe ask any questions, so I'll try to walk to my, but it won't be quick. All right, Sleepy, no worries, brother. I am whiffing that so hard right now. Boop. Ooh, you actually drop precursor orbs. Oh, don't mind if I do, thank you very much. Is Now, must be missing one somewhere. Question is, where? Oh. Okay. That was close. Alright, grab all the orbs. Yeah, there are a few orbs, like options to get precursor orbs in here, but I'm not too sure how yet. Trapdoor. Hey, buddy. Ooh. Damn, that's kind of cool. Wait for it. And get wrecked. Missed it. Get it. Ooh! It's so pretty, chat. See, I can't tell if those will do insta damage or moderate damage. I got. Oh wait, does this count towards the spider area? It does. Okay, cool. And gearing up. Yeah. Snake attack. That's just health. That's just health over there too. You wanna jump over here, buddy? No! Damn it! Okay. I tried. Is that elevator coming back down? Does that not go down? Aw, biscuits. All right, gotta go around. Try that again. Oh, there we go. No, well, that's even worse. Wait, where did you go? Okay, and ha! Oh! So there's fall damage. Ow! Ow, 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 ow. I'm dead. We're gonna hit 40 here soon, aren't we? Ah, damn, we're gonna hit 40. Said that going up would send him up. But it doesn't necessarily send him up. Ah, well, no, wait. There we go. Oh, and I see another one. Beautiful. All right, let's sped that along a little bit. Yep. Wait for it. Yeah, I know you want to pound your chest and everything. That is the only way we gotta go. Gets, oh, I'm so close. Okay. Up. What? Okay. Hang on. Okay. I'm just a little nervous. Oh. Up. Okay. Oh. I don't think you can save normally without, like, hitting those, precursor orbs, Sony. Use your goggles to shoot the crawling, the nine lurkers. There's two, four more that I haven't. How many, scout flies do we have? We got three. So, how do I? Nope. Oof. Oh yeah. Do not touch. Do not touch. Do. Do not touch. Do not. That is a lot.